There is a place where the lost embers go as their light begins to fade. Ember stood still, unable to face what was to come. The wall glistened. The painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt so afraid and alone that it was a relief to find someone to talk to. Ember froze, almost too frightened to look away, when they noticed a small satchel. Felt heavy. Ember looked inside. The statue shone brightly in the light. There was a symbol on the floor. Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit. To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place. Ember left, feeling sorry for the stranger now alone in the dark. The stairway opened into a dark forest. Ember could feel fear taking over. They'd washed up alone, somewhere very unfamiliar. Thank you. Ember felt like they were being watched. The path was blocked. The foxes howled into the night. The only reply was silence. As Ember approached, the flame seemed to call out. With a feeling like falling, the forest fell away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin. Caged flame stoked new hope in Ember. Hope was almost within reach. The flame spoke and Ember listened. The flame lingered ahead. Was it trying to escape? Or leading the way? Campfire flickered into life. The ghost spoke. Hope has returned to a forlorn. They will be safe here. I will warm them. Ember looked to the ghost for answers. This is a place between places. To travel through as your light fades. But none have passed in a long time. The Forest King holds us here, and those who dwell too long turn forlorn. Again, that word, forlorn. The forlorn are those who lost their way along the path. If you find them, send them to me and I will guide them. I am just a guide along the way to fan the flame. So many lost embers have I seen, more than I could help. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them. Whenever you feel ready, you may move on. A forlorn rests behind you, above this campfire.